Here, we'll detail the steps on applying rock tape kinesiology tape with a spiral technique. An elbow spiral is a simple and effective way to reduce pain and cue posture. Start with our standard 2-inch tape and measure from the palm at the base of the thumb, wrapping twice around the arm. The tape should reach the upper back. Round the tape's corners to avoid catching on gear or clothing. Stretch the skin by holding the arm up, palm facing up. Anchor the tape to the palm at the base of the thumb, strip facing out. Slowly pull away the release paper, wrapping twice around the arm and finish across the shoulder. There are three main points of contact. First across the wrist, second just below the elbow, and third across the shoulder to the upper back. Give it a rub to activate the adhesive. Thanks for watching. Check out our other videos for more movement and taping tutorials to help you go stronger, longer.